Hello everybody, it's Naveen here from Bangalore. Around 4 years back, I started getting stomach-related problems like bloody stools, diarrhea, etc. Upon consulting the gastroenterologist, he told me that he did a colonoscopy, and after biopsy report, he told me that I am having ulcerative colitis. And he also told me that there is no cure for this disease in allopathy, and I have to take treatment for lifelong. Ulcerative colitis is an autoimmune and highly degenerative disease with symptoms like bloody stools, diarrhea, etc. These symptoms will also lead to other problems like migraine, backache, loss of vision, anemic, etc. Most of the UC cases will also lead to colon cancer. After diagnosis, I started taking the medication, and by few months the symptoms used to subsidize, and this will make me to stop the medicine. After stopping the medication, the symptoms would get back once again in few weeks time. In a span of around 3 years, I consulted around 4 gastroenterologists and went through four procedures of colonoscopy, and all of those doctors were concentrating on addressing my symptoms rather than curing my disease. Meanwhile, my dosage and the severity of my disease kept on increasing. You can see the sample set of medicines that I had taken in a span of around 4 years. This is just a tip of an iceberg. In fact, I have disposed many such medicines in the past 4 years. So during all my visits to the hospital, I was repeatedly asking for the diet and nutrition guidance from my doctors, and there was no guidance and support from them. I was of the opinion that for all the diseases, diet and nutrition plays an important role, and it's more important for gastrointestinal diseases like ulcerative colitis and Crohn's disease. I was of the opinion that if you give the body the right kind of food, then the body will heal by itself. Hippocrates, the father of Western medicine, once said, let the food be the medicine. This shows the importance of food in curing the disease. Those doctors which I consulted were so rude, and they never believed in the concept of placebo effect. They were treating patients like animals, and by seeing their rudeness, arrogance, and also my sufferings made me to look for some alternate way of treatment for my disease. Around 1.5 years back, I started looking for alternate ways of treatment to my disease, and this took me to many doctors in Chennai, Pune, Mysore, etc. They prescribed me homeopathy, Ayurveda, naturopathy medicines, etc. But the results were not encouraging, and I simply wasted time and money. Then I met one wonderful person from America who was also diagnosed with this similar disease, and now he has got cured from it. Also, this person has started treating many patients since 2 decades and got cured thousands of people around the world. And his way of treatment is plant-based diet and change in lifestyle. After guidance from him, I started to practice plant-based diet, changed my lifestyle, and now since 1 year, I have become disease and symptom-free. This has been clinically proved. After getting good results, I started practicing this diet and lifestyle on other people who are suffering with lifestyle diseases like diabetes, obesity, hypertension, acidity, migraine, thyroid, etc. and have been able to get them cured, and now they are living healthy and happy life without the help of medicines and in fact doctors. I have been practicing on a combination of diet change, naturopathy, Ayurveda, and change in lifestyle principles. My only suggestion to all those people who are suffering from lifestyle diseases is that please don't worry about these so-called lifestyle diseases. There is cure from all these diseases, and one can lead a healthy and happy life if you change your diet and lifestyle. Right now I am coaching and consulting people from all around the world on getting cured from all these so-called lifestyle diseases for free. I request people to get in touch with me, and the details are given below in the description. Thank you.